It's already starting to come out of the top of the sensor. It's starting to leak out of the side of the cover and on top of the cover and underneath that O-ring over there. It's really coming out of the top now. Already starting to drip, so on the frame already. It's not really coming out of the threads up there, but it does eventually. No, it's coming out now. It's still coming out the bottom, but slowly. Doesn't seem to be coming out of the ship, whatever thing.